Hello, viewers. We are glad to have you back. And we are in the middle of dry January, which means we don't have any beer here. We have water. So we'll just tell you one of the top 10 beers we had from this past year.
Yep, which one of our top 10s was Triple Sweeze Schwarzbier.
Which is a Schwarzbier with you.
Yeah, well, that was we put that up right
there. Boom.
Yeah. German-style dark lager.
Only
so it kind of is
that,
like a dunkel.
It's behind your head over there.
Mine?
See it?
Yep. So the dunkel-style spaten, but on steroids. It's so much better. So much
great
nuance to the flavor. Yeah. That was... Oh, I'm dreaming about it right now.
It's dry January. Don't think about it too much.
Okay.
And what else are we doing?
We're actually watching another Ghost video today. Call me Little Sunshine.
Love Ghost.
It's very...
If it wasn't for this channel,
yep,
there would be no Ghost in my life. My life would be empty.
Ghostless.
I'd be ghosted.
Yep.
Okay.
And then we also got beer drop up here. So if you guys are looking to get some of the beers that we try locally, bringing them directly to you, beer drop is the way. And we have a link down in the description of this video. But other than that, we'll be right back.
That was an awesome intro.
You just missed some incredible white guy dancing. I'm just telling you. It was off the charts.
Whew. Okay, let's get some Ghosts.
All right. All right, guys.
Ready. This is from their new album, I believe.
It is?
Yeah.
See, I try not to listen before, but I know you have heard this one.
I have heard this. So get ready for an earworm.
Cool. So being a Liverpool fan, that one ties right in. You'll Never Walk Alone. It's another song, but I mean, it really ties in. I mean, that's like huge. That's awesome. So, but other than that, this really gives me that Dio feel.
Okay, I can
like
see
that. There's like a very, I don't know. Gets me hyped up. I like it.
Well, and I'm just thinking about the lyrics, right?
Yeah.
And it's like you can count on me. It makes me think of personal Jesus, right?
By the oh, yeah. Like, yeah.
You can count on me. You can call on me. But not quite the way you might think of it. Exactly. Context, right?
So. Or we got to see where this one goes. Or I have to. Oh, what the hell just happened? Oh, that's what it is. Sorry about that, guys. All right.
Okay.
Whoop. Damn it. Stop. Technical difficulties. We're back on it.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's like, just a couple of things I just picked up on. Like, one, his phrasing, the ability to fit a word.
Yeah.
So, syllabically is ridiculous. Like, it's not a word. He's like, yeah. It fits it in there. But the video, do you remember that Ozzy Osbourne video, No More Tears?
Yeah.
That combined with, like, Queensryche's Silent Lucidity video, that's what this kind of reminds me of. It's kind of reminiscent. And the bass line may be a little bit of a ode to No More Tears. A little bit. To the hunter from the prey. And transform indefinitely. You will never walk alone. You can always reach me. You will never ever walk alone. Little sunshine. That's creepy. I get what you mean. This is going to be in my head for freaking weeks now. It's going to be nonstop. It's just a good little ditty about Satan.
Yeah, and, you know, taking his hand so you're not alone.
Yeah, you know, just come take a walk with me.
So there are a lot of cool things that happen in the song just these past couple seconds. We'll have to rewind it a bit. But before that,
yes.
Let me say, while I was watching this, I was thinking about Dr. Sleep, like the follow-up to...
The girl definitely has that look. Right? Yeah.
And also, this, he had these lyrics, first of all, where he's like, call out in the middle of the night, because how else would you hear me? And then he says, smoke up in the middle of the day, how else would you see me? Almost like you got to be... calling them at night or when you're on drugs. A
little bit on the edge, yeah. I'll go back just a smidgen.
Okay.
That's pretty freaking snazzy.
Yeah, so I heard this song before, and it was just... You only have to hear it once.
Yeah.
And it's just over and over and over. Little sunshine.
That's going to be in my head all freaking day. Yep. Oh, my God.
It's going on our Apple Music and our Spotify playlist for this channel. So,
if you want to hear it again, check that out. And I'm also about to do a special YouTube Music one as well.
So all right.
To get that one started. So, we'll put that up as well. We'll add the link to our Linker account, which you can get on our About or link below this video. And then we have Triple C's Schwarz beer, one of our top 10 beers.
Yes.
And then up above is if you're in the U.S. and looking to get it delivered directly to your house, Beer Drop. They've actually got a few of the breweries we tried now. We're trying to get them to add more. So put in your requests and then go ahead, go to Beer Drop, click on that link in the description. Enjoy it. Other than that, I think that's it for today.
We should mention we now have a shipping address.
Yes.
We now have some gear. You see, this is beautiful.
Oh, yeah. We do have our merch with a merch booth, which is funny enough. It's one of the Wayans brothers and, oh, my God, I'm drawing a blank on the guy's name. That's he was on New Girl. Jake something. I'm forgetting his last name. But, yeah, so, yeah, they actually started that for bands and stuff, but we figured, hey, we want to support bands.
Right.
Let's use the group that's...